5 orang undang-undang akan diketengahkan dalam sidang Dewan kali ini. Pertama, supply bracket kurungan 2024 bil 2023. Ini adalah belanjawan budget. 2, Sarawak Ombudsman Bill 2023. 3, Environment Reduction of Greenhouse Gases Emission Bill 2023. 4, Distribution of Gas Amendment Bill 2023. 5, Electricity Amendment Bill 2023. The supply bill will be tabled by Yang Mohamad, the Premier. The supply bill is a development budget aimed to trigger and further accelerate economic development of Sarawak with emphasis on the rural and education. The Premier will announce what the budget will be about in detail and the policy and the aims of the budget.